took my lashes off last night. My allergies have been kicking my butt. Like, literally, my eyes been itching. They're burning right now, actually, from rubbing them so much. My everything, just nose, throat, everything's been itching. But right now, I'm on my way to an appointment with Cairo. And then today is just going to be a chill day. I'm going to take the boys to the park today. And kind of just get some things together, get some things done for our vacation that we'll be taking very soon. Traveling for the first time with 4 children. The last time I went away with Jeremiah that far, he was 1 year old. So yeah, and I was pregnant with Kaisa. So yeah, 4 babies on a plane. So it should be interesting. But anyway, let me go ahead and get to this appointment so I can get in and get out. I'll see y'all when I get out. Back. I went to the grocery store. Today I am going to be making some empanadas, beef empanadas and chicken empanadas. This is my first time really doing the chicken empanadas, but I've done the beef before. I am going to be making rice. My brother's girlfriend showed me how to make the rice. I still gotta do a little more practicing, but my sister knows how to make it, so she's gonna show me how to make the rice. I'm gonna make it, but she's gonna tell me how to make it. So I'm gonna have rice, empanadas, beef and chicken, some guacamole and some plantains. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the grocery store, so you guys can get an idea of what I use to make these things, and then I'll just go ahead and show you guys how I make it. So if you're interested, keep on watching. Y'all, if y'all could smell through this camera the way this food smells, so good. Like, let me show y'all. This smells so good. Here's the chicken. So this is gonna go in here. It smells so good. Okay, here is the beef for the empanadas. It's just about done. I'm gonna let it cook for a little bit longer. Here is the chicken, and it's all tender, shredded, and nice and ready to go inside. I'm gonna let it cook for a little longer and get a little thicker and let the sauce evaporate a little more into the meat. And then I'm gonna go ahead and start adding it and making the empanadas. Thank you. Mother's Day weekend. It's not Mother's Day today, so not really doing anything extravagant. Probably won't be doing anything tomorrow either, but I am gonna relax and really just enjoy my weekend with my kids. Usually I'm like all over blah blah blah. I am going to relax. I'm not gonna obligate myself to do anything. I'm gonna take a day off from cleaning. I'm gonna take a day off from dishes, anything like that. Going crazy trying to prepare all these heavy dishes. I am gonna cook tomorrow for Mother's Day, but as far as today, I'm gonna just chill out. It's nice outside, so I'll probably let the boys go out for a little bit. The babies are asleep right now. The two big boys are up, so I'm gonna go ahead and just deal with them. Probably go out a little later, just run out and get my mom something simple. Yeah, nothing crazy. I'll probably just cook dinner for her and just relax, y'all. I promise y'all I'm gonna relax. I always say that, but I don't do it. I'm gonna relax. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm gonna watch me a movie. I'm gonna have their stuff set up so they are just busy, whether it's their blocks, their tablets, their crayons, coloring books, and just let them go at it. And I'm gonna literally enjoy my Mother's Day. So I just want to wish everyone a happy Mother's Day. I love you all. Thank y'all for subscribing. Thank y'all for just watching my videos. I hope y'all enjoy. Spend time on you. Y'all are the greatest. Without us, it won't be them. So enjoy y'all day, moms, aunts, grandmas, everyone, you know, that is a mother or a mother figure, even them single dads. It's not Father's Day yet, but just take time and just enjoy the day as well. And yeah, I just wanted to just get on here and say what's up, what to do, and I will see y'all later. So yeah, y'all, I just changed Stinky Winky Winky. I just said he was asleep, and I came out, and he was up. He was in his swing. So right now, I am getting ready to put him back in his swing, or he's gonna go in his seat, right? The tiki winky winky. You're still tired. You still sleepy. He's still tired, y'all. View of this food. Alright y'all, so if I'm rushing, that's because my kids are waking up. I thought they was quiet and going down, but they weren't, so I'm gonna go ahead and dig right in. Right now I have me some corn, some steak, some lobster tails over here. I have some lime, I have some potatoes, I have some sausage, I have some crab legs, I have some homemade red lobster biscuits, And then I have some shrimp. Excuse my nails. My nails are